Hello, everybody. I'm SpikeGhetti, and welcome back to World of Final Fantasy. We are in the final dungeon here, what it seems to be the final dungeon, and I just used a purple crystal to go back to the beginning if I want to, but now I can also use the purple crystal to go back here, so that's neat that I can do that, but I'm not going to. We're going to keep pressing ahead deeper and deeper into this dungeon, this confusing...
Huh? Dead end.
Block dungeon.
Something's not right.
I'll say something definitely feels the off.
Okay.
How off does it feel?
Very the off.
Oh, what is this?
Isn't that the carbuncle that was with Alwyn?
It's carbuncle. Oh, I love carbuncle. Or as I like to call him, Spud.
Let's make this good.
Can I catch carbuncle? Oh, that would be so cool. I should probably use Libra on him. Figure out if I can or not. Oh, it says imprisonable, but it gave me... All right, whatever. I don't care. I don't care, Carbuncle. Whatever, I'm just going to kill you. You big jerk. Yeah, get carbuncled. Carbuncle. Oh, it gave me armor gems. Weird. I thought I used all my armor gems. Oh.
Did we beat him?
I don't feel his presence.
So that opened up a
Hopefully
new area.
That means he's gone from the castle, if nothing else.
Okay, dokay.
Come on, let's keep going.
Right.
Wait, can I go down here? Okay, yeah. I was going to say. So, yeah, that opened up a new area for me. This is, I was talking about last time, this is probably the most interesting dungeon I've been to in this game. At least from a visual standpoint. And honestly, from a traverse standpoint. There was that one dungeon where you could walk on the walls, but I don't know. This one just seems cooler. Okay. Are we going to have a kudzu versus kudzu beast battle happen? Kudzu beast? Oh, you're already hurting, aren't you? You're not as strong as my boy is. No, sir. That's right. That's right. He's my special boy back there with his lightning-y horns and stuff. He's so cute. The story they were kind of describing, or what they were describing in the cathedral in the last episode, about people just kind of volunteering... to death, to become energy, to power, you know, everything. It really, to me, is reminiscent of the, one of my favorite bands. This is going to be quite the hole we're going to drop down here. One of my favorite bands, Coheed and Cambria, they have a sci-fi story behind their music. That's not the main reason I like them. I really enjoy their music, but... it's cool that they have this backstory behind everything. But part of what happens in that story is similar to what they're talking about here, where people, when they die, Oh, this is like one of those... What is that MC Usher that has the... like the ascending staircase?
I guess we're doing this.
But anyway, basically when people die, they end up becoming this part of this energy source called the Keywork, which their souls power it, and it's whether they want that or not. And so part of the story is the protagonist of that story trying to destroy the Keywork so souls no longer have to anguish in their afterlife by powering the planet, keeping the planets together. It's more in-depth than what I just said, but I just thought it was interesting. It made me think of that. Shout out to any Coheed and Cambria fans out there that are into the comic books and stuff. You know, if you're one of those people, you know, to tell me about it down in the comments below. Go down in the comments, bro, and tell me about stuff. I know I got some children of the fence out there, bro.
You'll be the careful.
Tama, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Their threshold is just way too the strong. Like they're invalidating my the existence.
What?
They must really the hate me.
I can't bear to see you in pain. Please go back.
But I can't go the back. The three of us are a team. Inakro told me to look after you.
Well,
so Tama's not
going to
be with us anymore?
We'll call you if we get into trouble.
Please, for us, okay?
Oh, all right. But stay on the guard. You still have no idea who you're dealing with.
Hey, we can handle them. I mean, come on. We've held our own against almost everything we faced.
I guess that's true.
Right. And don't forget, he's got me. We'll be fine.
All right, if you're the with him.
What? I'm no good on my own?
That goes without the saying.
Dude, ouch!
Okay. Well, if you're sure, I guess I'll.
Okay, yeah,
head.
We get it. She's not going to be with us.
All the right?
Yep. You know it.
Bye.
So, the final leg. Lon, you ready?
Yeah. Let's thrash those heralds so we can finally go home.
Right.
Okay. Yeah, that one's going straight up into the ceiling, so I think we're done with this area. Finally. Oh, there's a real save. Who is that? And that's our sister.
Release Lady Luce. Huh?
What the? That must have been a mirage she summoned, because I've never seen that person before.
100 years and counting now, and yet commanding just one body proves a chore. How lowly and pathetic can you get?
My body gives me more trouble than yours does.
Oh, but I do wonder about that.
Hey, so I wonder if the plumed knight is Lady Luce. That would make sense.
You wreck the world and get away with it? Then you have got another thing coming.
Tell him, Lan.
When are you... Alwyn, you okay?
So you've made it this far. But no more. You have to stop. You mustn't fight. I know you want to. But you simply can't.
What does that mean?
What drivel? What tripe? A farce beyond compare!
Are you quite certain of that? What if they are the world's true champions awakened at last? Should we not deal with them now?
And now it's you who's causing me to grin. The Crimson Prophecy's a done affair. The story needs no postscript, no twist, and no spin. Exit. Begone, you whelps!
Oh man, we're gonna have to fight this golden mask guy.
Let's do this!
Oh,
one.
Both of them.
That's right! It's on!
Well, Sora. Oh wait, he doesn't attack both. He does. We'll summon Balthier because he attacks both, and we like that. Sora just annihilates one person. He's like, "Yo, check my airship."
Mind if I drop in?
Mind if I drop in?
Just sit tight. That'll do.
Yeah, tidal wave, that'll do. Oh, man.
What?
A magic shield, huh? Let's use 1,000 needles. Nice. I mean, I don't need 1,000 damage, but nice. Let's get rid of this knight first. Yeah. Counterattack, baby. Oh, wow, this knight is almost done. Balthier really did work. Not freezing dust. Yikes, that is a lot of damage. Alright, see you, knight. Not blade dance. Oh shoot. Cause Tama's gone, we don't have cure anymore on that stack. I don't think. Shoot. Oh, we have Kiraga. All right. Oh, they're oblivion, so they can't do anything. I need a remedy. There we go. No more oblivion. Dang it. Knight in the golden mask. Piece of garbage. We're almost done with him too. You stun dodge ya. Yeah, boy. Got him. Woo!
Predictable.
Predictable is right. Tell him. Rain. Yeah, everybody level up. Feels good. Feels extra good.
As postscripts go, impressive.
Oh, we're in anime world. Okay. Wait, why is Tama there?
Huh? They're people?
Huh? Is that... No.
That's your mom. It's your mom, lady.
No more frowning.
It's Lady Loose.
Let's smile. You should turn
lady likes to get loose.
Or your happiness will spill right out. You don't want that to happen.
Your arm is creepy.
But look, mommies are the same. See? And there's more. Did you know that these arms are very special? They're proof of the joy you'll bring the world.
But only one of my hands looks like yours.
You have one. Lan has the other. So as long as you both work together, there's no happiness you can't attain.
Okay. That's neat. I think.
Please, you have to stop gathering so many mirages.
Why is that? We're really good at it. You of all people should be proud.
Yeah, it's a good thing.
You don't have a proper handle on any of them. Think of the trouble you're making for those around you.
All right, Rorik.
It's not any trouble for us.
Fine, then don't you care about your mother? The more mirages that you take away from her...
Oh, please. Mom loves seeing us excel. Don't even pretend it doesn't make her happy.
Who is this guy?
Dad,
is that their dad? Oh my god.
Because you don't know how to do it.
Busted.
Yeah, eat a dick, Dad. So these are memories.
Just stop. You don't realize.
You're the one who said that everyone's lives would be easier if we summoned those gods or whatever. Don't chicken out now, Wynn.
Yeah, remember? Why else would we even be up here?
You're wrong. A path to another world will...
Just shut the honk up.
Oh, shut the honk up.
I know what to do with you.
What?
Hup!
For real? So, like, we were the bad guys for real? What? I'm so very confused right now.
Are you the one who summoned me?
Sure.
What is going on? Hey, who are you?
Children, get over here.
Answer me. Who are you?
Oh, man.
No.
Dad.
I didn't.
Oh, these are fine vessels. How astonishing for the first creatures I've
This
find.
Is pretty, this is pretty, so intense.
Who will join me? Two bodies! Take them!
So that's what happened to our parents. This still doesn't explain why we had amnesia and didn't know any of it.
Lon! Rain! Ma! What?
Get away!
Ah! Huh. So we caused all of it by being stupid, brash kids.
Did that happen?
What was that? What did we just see?
Lady Luz!
Owen, you're here?
Yeah, I'm here.
You're both safe. I'm so glad. Oh, so glad.
Are you really our mom?
Rain and Lon, they lost all of their old memories when they were spliced,
out of Grimoire.
They don't remember a thing. Lucky them.
But that's good. Please, Howen, promise me that you'll forgive them. For me?
I never...
What, is she gonna die? What's happening? Oh, he's back.
Subtlety. I can never abide it when a more direct solution is at hand. Come now. Did you not have some wish? Some grand desire you came here for me to grant? Show me resolve.
No,
show
I...
Show me ingenuity.
What?
Show me your power. Show me all the mirages at your behest. But do not show yourself to be lacking.
Okay, fine. We'll fight you.
What are... What kind of thing are you?
I am Randalis, the mighty king of Bahamut, and number 25.
Number 25?
I am.
That's
the
not a thing.
Of all a world, and their destroyer.
No. You. You are nothing but dust!
Oh man, he's pissed. So, okay, I'm trying to keep this straight. So, we summoned this guy, and then we got spliced out of Grimoire to lose our memories.
I'm gonna make you wish that you were never born!
Oh, shoot, we're, like, almost dead.
You okay?
Oh, you know what? You know, can help us with that? Yuna! Perform Ascending, Yuna. Which in Final Fantasy X would not help us, but in this game, it's going to help. She's so cute. Oh, she did the wink with the little heart. What the frick? It missed? Good God, man. All right. I guess a mega potion? What a waste of our time, huh? What a bunch of egg on my face. All right. 1,000 needles. Oh, he does 1,000 damage, Mike. Stop using it. He's so fast. All right, so let's... I want to slow him down. Can I do that? Spider silk. All right, good. He's on slow. He's not going to be nearly as fast. I thought we used slow on him. What the heck? There. Stay slowed, you idiot. Ooh, I don't like this move. Yeah, I did not like that. What? What the frickin' heck is that? I might lose here. This is not good. There we go. Okay. Can I summon Behemoth Monster? Our good friend, the Behemoth Monster, just to maybe do some damage or take some hits or something. I don't know. I'm freaking out a little bit. This guy's tough. He's fast. I can't keep him on slow. It just slows him down one turn. Oh, check out the Behemoth Monster. So epic. So epic. Yeah, impulse me, bro. I dare you. That ain't nothing. Meteor counter stance, baby. I'm about to get meteored, boy. Nice. Nice. Oh, he's almost dead. See you later, boy. Did it. The Behemoth Monster did work for me. I knew he'd come through.
What strength. I can see A's power has already had a profound
what are we taught? What?
On both of you. Perhaps I may not be able to destroy you, but neither can you put an end to me. To pursue this stalemate further would be a waste of time.
That's what you think! I have to pay for bringing you into this world. This ends now!
Lon?
Hey, Rain. I know that I've put you through a lot of stuff. I'm selfish. And I'm sorry. It's all my fault that Mom and Dad died like that.
Oh, man.
It's all my fault that these freaks have ruined Grimoire. Mine. I have to pay for it all. Watch me!
Dude, is he gonna go Super Saiyan? Whoa! Punch him.
My work is done. This will change.
What the? Oh, man. What is happening? I'm so confused about all of this. Oh, man, the waterworks are starting. Tama, do something.
Rain.
Do something, Tama.
Tama.
No subtitles? What happened to the subtitles?
To go home to my Ninewood Hills.
Does that mean heaven? What? That's the ending? That's not the ending. What is she doing?
I just gotta lay in this puddle.
No way that's the end of the game. Like, that doesn't make any sense. You just got dried off. What are you doing out in the rain again? Is this just going to be a bunch of, like, anime cutscenes of her laying in places in the rain? And what is this music? Oh, man. If this is really the end of the game, I don't even know what to say right now. I can't even comprehend this being the ending. You have to be... There has to be some... Something else. Did I miss doing something? Or did I... Oh. And... I think sure, I'll save my progress. The end question mark. Okay. Thanks, Trophy, for tipping your hand there. I appreciate that. Oh. No.
No.
I thought it was going to load the menu again and it went right to this. What is this? Kingdom Hearts 3?
You will not accept this. It was your doing, yours. And now you would refuse to accept the consequences?
Accept it? How could you expect me to accept it? Lon takes the
Wow, ball? This is some creepy
oh,
stuff.
I can't ruin my fake world? I mean, this is my fault as much as it is his. He shouldn't have to pay my share. Who do I tell I'm sorry? Our mom and dad?
Then this I'll is some existential them. Craziness. Wait.
Or will you not accept the consequences?
I will not. Not these.
Dang.
Very well.
Whoa. What are you? You're like...
I shall yield to you all nine of my precious lives. And give you a chance to continue your tale differently. And weave the threads of time anew.
Okay, that sounds like fun. I'll take your nine lives and we'll do that.
Tick tock. Tick tock.
Not her.
Life's sacrifice acknowledged. Now time shall be threaded anew. Bong. Bong.
Bong. Bong. Bong. Bong.
Postscript.
Postscript.
Turn those corners up.
Okay, let's turn those corners up, girl.
All right. Let's kick some Baja butt and give this world a saving it won't forget. After all, if we really did cause all of this mess, it's about time that we settled up.
Wait!
What's gotten into you?
Just wait. Where's Tama?
Tama? What's that?
Our friend.
Very well. I shall yield to you all mine.
Is that Tama? Oh my god, was that thing Tama?
And give you a chance to continue your tale differently and weave the threads of time anew.
No way. Was that her back there? That was Tama?
Hey, Lon, you really don't know who I mean? Tama's our friend. This whole journey, she's been by our side.
What? I have no idea what you're saying. What is wrong with you? You're acting so weird.
Well, I've never seen her behave like this. Usually Lon's the one who acts like he got punched in the back of the head.
So Seraphie has been with us the whole time?
Seraphie? But you can't be freaking here.
Huh? Seraphie like, I'm Seraphie.
Why would you freak out about Seraphie? Come on, she's the one who's been by our side. Seriously, do you want to rest a sec?
Seraphie, you know her. You love Tama.
Someone named Tama?
Tama.
I think I got it. Could it be short for Tama Mohime? I have no idea where you might have heard the name. It sure does take me back to the old days.
All right. I don't know what you're up to, but I'm going up there to kick some Baja butt.
No!
Huh?
Just wait. Wait, Lon. Careful. We have to figure this out.
Tama gave her lives for this chance. It's a new timeline. I can't waste it.
We're not ready to do this.
But why not?
Lon, think about it. Why did we come here in the first place? You remember? What did we say we were gonna do?
What is this, a pop quiz?
Answer the question.
Well, if you mean the first reason, and a crow told us that if we got back all of the mirages we lost, then we might regain our memories and maybe meet our family, right?
That's right. Taking down the Federation? That wasn't in the plan.
Well, of course it wasn't. We didn't even know they existed yet.
So am I gonna have to go collect a bunch of mirages?
The ones who brought those Cogna things into Grimoire. It's our mess to clean up.
Even if it means fighting Mom and Dad, and having to sacrifice your life in the
end. Oh, you can't tell him
Dude,
the future.
What? You really have lost it.
She doesn't know anything about time travel.
Defeating those guys, it won't save the world. No good will come of it. What happens to us? To you?
Would you stop getting so worked up? You're not making any sense.
The Cogna. We'll stop them.
Huh? Well, yeah, we can do that too, but since we're here, let's fight these guys.
I told you that won't work. It's pointless.
First,
will you just listen to her?
The portal, which means collecting more mirages, more getting stronger,
and more owning up to what we've done.
Hello, Rain?
Mom, Dad.
Tama.
We have to straighten things out with Wen too. And then...
Okay, I think it's time that
we gather mirages, get stronger, and close that portal! You can kick their butts after we do all that.
Hold your chocobos. Don't forget, people are losing their souls.
Yes, so let's hurry. Mirage collecting and the portal. Oh, and we have to call Wen back from the castle. Hey, Seraphie. Do you know anything about that mirage that Wen summons?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I guess. That'd be none other than Siren. She comes from the same world of wind pixies that I do.
Oh,
you
of course.
And her are from the same world?
I'm trying to comprehend all this still.
And see if she's with Wen?
And I don't want to, like, talk over cutscenes unless I have to, so that's why I've been kind of silent.
Great. Would you?
Okity dokity. Be back in a micro mega flash.
Oh, wait. Also, tell her we're sorry for what we did, trapping her for so long, will you? I know that sorry's not enough, but.
Yeah. You're the boss, boss.
Yeah. Rain. I hate Seraphie. I don't want Seraphie with us.
You know something.
I'll try to explain. But on the way, we're going to Balam Garden.
Balum. We're going to Balum Garden. Wow, that...
Let's go wait on the deck.
Okay, so I'm going to end this episode here, and I mean, I guess we're going to keep going. I said I was going to beat this game. Technically, I did, but I did not. I did not beat the game. It was a false ending. So next episode, we're going to try to get closer to the ending, however far out that might be. I don't even know. So thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next time. Peace.